Greetings, fellow maidens. Agent K could not be here today, so she brought me in here instead. My name is Willow Warfstache. Maybe you heard of me. Most of you have not. You've only heard of my father, which kind of puts me in a bad mood. See, him and I don't really get along. Let me see my schedule for today. Interviews. Confirmed that he's been faking the entire time. Kill him off later and throw him in the fiery pits of hell. Yep, just normal stuff for us, really. You're probably asking, why the mustache? It's a genetic condition, you insensitive jerks. So is this lisp. I try to get it fixed. I try. But we're just gonna do a reaction video here today, and she said I like it because I'm a Warfstache. I don't know if she's being a jerk to me or just wants me to watch something because I like it. Anyway, let's get this started. 3, 2, 1, W.
Everybody, my name is Markiplier, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. Now, this is the Halloween update to the game, which means that there's a lot new content to explore. How much? I don't exactly know, but we can look in the extra menu, and we can see that there's new features that
I'll
have
turn
been
it a
added.
Little bit up
some
for
very
you.
Creepy, some disturbing, some I won't show you all of, because I kind of want to keep something secret for myself. So in the animatronics, you can see that there's now Jacko Bonnie and Jacko Chica. And there's a few more, but I haven't explored that because I kind of want to find that out in the game. There's nothing new here, but there is something new in the jump scares menu. Nightmare Mangle has been added.
Oh, I know she's
also,
like that.
And also, there's new cheats. There's new challenges, which seem obscenely hard. There's blind mode, which
Mad
I can
Freddy.
Only imagine you go through the whole game without being
Ooh.
Able to see anything
Insta
and have
Foxy.
To listen to all the doors and whatnot.
Ooh.
There's Mad Freddy, which we can only imagine. Insta Foxy, I imagine he appears there at the beginning of the game. And all Nightmare mode, which is probably the new 2020 mode. And also, there's fun with Balloon Boy. And
oh, no, no, no.
Does not look fun.
No.
So, we got a lot to explore, but first, I want to actually go into the main game, start a new
no,
game, and actually see if there's something story-wise that's been developed, because there still is the mystery of the box. Like, there's still the box in there somewhere, and I don't know where the
Remind
box is.
Remind me to pay
everything.
Attention
Hello,
to
little
you
guy. And,
while
I mean,
watching
we've all seen
this.
The theory videos, probably. What did he do this time? I don't know. He locked me out of my room. But if I know Scott, and I don't know Scott, but if I know
None
how he
us
makes
do.
His games, he probably added in something secret to find out in the main game. Now, if there's nothing else for me to find while I'm playing the main game, I will
I
only show you new content. I'm not going to waste your time and just do a whole new playthrough of the whole game. I want to show you the new stuff. I want to get to the new stuff. I'm super excited about the new stuff, and I am excited to be scared again. I got my lucky flannel and everything. I'm ready to reclaim my clown! Crown. Ready.
You look
I
like Ash.
Clown. Larry! Larry! Yeah, get out of here!
You look like Ash Williams.
Larry. Okay, go away now. It's the first night.
He does
You're
look like
that
Ash Williams.
On the first night. There's no way I'm gonna die on the Larry. First night.
I couldn't even do that.
Oh, someone's orange and glowy. Who was that, Jacobani? Whoa! I forgot on. Okay, now I gotta listen. Now I gotta get back into the listen mode where I just suddenly stop talking. At random intervals.
Oh, there we are.
Reason.
I got like a light dim glow.
Oh, man.
For this.
It's like, I know this wasn't that long ago, but. Memories, you know?
Well.
This was like a big part of my life. I dedicated many brain cells to this.
Warfstache glow sticks!
To this repetitive action. Oh, hey, how's it going there, buddy? Oh, that's so cool. Hey, there we go, I did it! Oh boy, hooray! I really wonder, did anyone decode those numbers to actually mean anything? Because if they did, good. I have no idea. Hey, but, oh, look! Oh, there is stuff! Oh, in the house! Jack-o'-lantern in the house! I knew there was gonna be stuff! Oh, man. And there's Mangle. I knew there was a reason that Mangle was in here! There had to be a reason! Even though Mangle wasn't really a thing until the second Five Nights at Freddy's. Over there, over where? Over there, over where? Are you pointing at something? There's something in here. Is there a secret? What's in the box? What's in the box? Hello? Haboo! Oh, jeez. Tomorrow's okay. Another day. Okay, so it makes sense!
What
it
a jerk! Sense. Fun
with Balloon Boy. Oh my god! It's gonna make me play Fun with Balloon Boy. I'm not okay on this. Okay. Alright. I'm not okay with this. Alright. I'm ready. Come on, Balloon Boy, you creepy bastard! Ugh, you're so weird. Oh my god, don't do that to me. Huh. Hi! Don't say. Oh!
Don't you dare.
Hi.
I can't watch. I have to.
Oh, okay. And then slow-mo. Oh, god damn it. Oh, fuck me.
I told you I cannot watch that.
Bastard bar, bitch. Fuck you. Okay, alright. So what I'm gonna do is, because obviously this would take a long time for me to play the game. Normally, what I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to right now for this episode here. I'm going
Warfstache senses are tingling.
Okay, so I've decided. What I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to play through the entire game again on my own while I'm recording, of course.
How
and
the
then
heck
I will piece together everything new that I find for the next episode. But for this one, I really kind of want to take on a little bit of these challenges here. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat him because I'm still a little rusty from the game, but I can only imagine what hell all nightmare mode will unleash. So why not go? Oh my god.
Pink means safety.
Oh, okay. Oh, I could do that. I don't want to do that. Blind mode all nightmare. No, thank you. I'll just do all nightmare mode. Thank you. How do I go? How do I go? I think I gotta play Fun with Balloon Boy before I get started on that one because I can get a bonus hour if I get Balloon Boy on the spot. So, if I can do that, I can get a little bit of extra for my all nightmare mode. This is gonna be horrible. This is gonna be the worst. I'm gonna do so bad. I'm gonna die. Oh, in so many ways.
Ah! I'm back for safety. Thank me, safety Markimu.
Come on!
I actually like you. I actually do.
Fuck! God damn it! Oh, you suck! But I was right there! I was right on top of the play! Oh, come on! I was trying to do a challenge mode here. Oh, maybe all nightmare mode. Oh, that'll be fun. Oh,
don't
good.
You dare!
Oh, boy!
No! No!
If I have to beat Night 7 again... What? No! No!
I actually know him!
Oh no!
He's actually one of the nicer animatronics.
Oh no!
Yeah, we'd hang out.
Like, you didn't tell me the baby was
pizza,
back!
Stuff like that.
Oh, the marionette! The marionette's back! Why is the marionette back? What it!
God, the HR guys, apparently.
What did I do? What could I have done? What?
Obviously,
what the hell?
He made Warfstache famous, led to me.
I shouldn't play that mode. I'm not emotionally ready. There's new concepts. My crown is abandoned. My flannel is coming off. Wait, no, that's no.
Take it off.
All right, so that
take it off.
I think I need to play through the game.
Take
again.
It off.
I didn't know the marionette was gonna be a part of this, or the baby. I call him the baby. I'm about to try some of these cheats. It'll only be on night two. I'm not gonna do it for an important night, but I kind of just want to see. No, oh, a new game. God damn it. I still left all nightmare mode on. Oh no. Oh no. No, no, no.
You stupid idiot.
Uh-oh.
You sexually stupid idiot.
Wait, how do I stop the marionette? What do I do? Is there something on my bed? How do I stop it? Oh. I'm so dead! Okay, let me turn that off. What the hell? What is
turn
that baloney? This is not like fun with... It's not fun with Balloon Boy! Okay. I want to get through the second night. I really want to get through the second night. By myself, I've got no cheats activated. I'm ready to rock, because if there's a new animatronic here... I mean... Hello. Hi! You're getting started really early, aren't you? Hey, buddy! You are getting started early. It's a bit more hectic night two than I thought. Okay, alright. I feel so vulnerable without cheats. The nights are dark and full of terrors. This night is hellishly long. Okay,
Jesus.
What was that?
No. No.
Chicken's in the
kitchen. No.
Hey! Oh!
Hey. Hi there! Hello! Wanna be my friend? I'm pretty sure I can be a friend. If I'm friends with Marinette, I'm sure I can be friends with him.
Heard that.
Oh, and Violet. Definitely.
What was that? Hi. What is that? Why is this... Is Mangle crawling on the ceiling? Can Mangle do that? Mangle does that! Mangle do that! I know Mangle do! God! I didn't hear the breathing! Oh, come on! No! It's the second night of so
Pumpkins
bad.
Don't breathe!
Ah!
Pumpkins do not
right,
breathe!
That's enough for this one. I've explored a lot of territory here, and I don't know how to beat it. It's all new! So I'll figure this out in the next episode. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. Check out all the other cool Five Nights at Freddy's stuff. Animations, compilations, other videos, other games that I've played in the description below or in the annotations over there. Thank you again, everybody, for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!
Yeah, I better stop this so I don't stop this before the copyright music just goes on. What I thought about this video? I think with all those scares, he deserved it. He made my father famous. Now that we all know Markiplier and Wolf and Warfstache are immortal, so... It led to that, like, so-called, like, affair, and you know how he shot the lady, and, yeah, that lady was my mom. So, before I was even born, he tried to kill me. With a neglectful mother and a father that doesn't even know of your existence. How would you feel? At least Bruce Wayne had parents that loved him. That's. I just think he deserved it. Agent K would say otherwise, but screw that. He needs to be taught a lesson. And we shall give it to him. Anyway, this has been Willow Warfstache, and as Agent K says, Agent K out. What? Am I supposed to do any action? No, I'm not doing that. Warfstache power!